get the impression that while you are quite an actor, you play for a laugh, I don't think you have any conception of the danger of the Communist Party.
Until this moment, Senator, I think I never really gauged your cruelty or your recklessness. If it were in my power to forgive you for your reckless cruelty, I would do so. I like to think I'm a gentle man, but your forgiveness will have to come from someone other than me.